Good day, everyone! For today's video, we are going to talk about refrigeration cycle. First of all, what is refrigeration?
Refrigeration is the process of removing heat in an enclosed space and maintaining a temperature lower than ambient temperature. It is used to cool food and other stuff for preventing food spoilage and other purposes.
Now, let's talk about the parts and the processes of refrigeration cycle.
The process starts at the compressor. The compressor is the heart of the system. It is where the refrigerants begin. The refrigerant is pumped out of the compressor through the discharge line. The discharge line is part of the condenser coil that is directly connected to the compressor motor, where the superheated and high-pressured refrigerant gas is discharged from the compressor towards the condenser coil. The condenser coil is usually located at the back or at the bottom of the refrigerator. Its purpose is to start cooling down and reducing pressure of the refrigerant gas through the process called conduction. From the condenser, the refrigerant passes through a filter dryer. The filter dryer is connected at the end of the condenser coil for the purpose of filtering foreign materials that go with the refrigerant during circulation. And then, the refrigerant will pass to the capillary tube. The capillary tube will serve as a metering device or controlling device that limits the flow of refrigerant from the filter dryer to the evaporator coil. But before the evaporator coil, we have the heat exchanger. The heat exchanger is used to compensate the high and low temperature which affect the transformation of the state of the refrigerant from liquid to gas and vice versa. And then, the evaporator coil. The evaporator coil, sometimes called freezer, since this is the coldest part of the mechanical parts of the refrigerator. Refrigeration takes place in this part of the refrigerator where heat is absorbed from the foodstuff and stored in the refrigerator. The other end of the capillary tube is connected to the evaporator and accumulator. Accumulator is attached between the end of the evaporator coil and the suction line. It is used to trap the liquid refrigerant from the evaporator coil and transform it further into gas form before it goes back to the compressor. From the accumulator, the refrigerant flows toward the compressor through the suction line, and the process repeats. The suction line is also called the return tube, that is directly connected to the compressor motor. It serves as the passage of the cooling agent or the refrigerant from the accumulator to the compressor to complete the cycle. It is larger in size compared to the discharge line. And if you want to recharge the refrigerant, the safest way to charge refrigerant is using charging line or charging port. It is sometimes called the process tube because it serves as the access in charging or recharging refrigerant and oil in the system and in the process of evacuation or vacuuming the system. Refrigeration cycle is important in our life, especially during this pandemic, for our household and even for our businesses. It is used to make ice, cool drinks. It is used for food to stay fresh, like fruits and vegetables. And most importantly, it is used to prevent food spoilage, like raw fish and meats. But there's more. Refrigeration is important in medicine field. It is used for storing samples, vaccines, medicines, and many more.
What are the features of refrigeration and air conditioning system?
These are the features of refrigeration. The refrigeration relates to the cooling of air or liquids, thus providing lower temperatures to preserve food, cool beverages, make ice, and for many other applications. while air conditioning features include space cooling, heating, humidification, dehumidification, air filtration, and ventilation to condition the air and improve indoor air quality. Refrigeration and air conditioning are the process of removing heat from a place where it is not wanted and transferring that heat to a place where it makes a little or no difference.
Our body needs real and fresh food to maintain health. And the answer is refrigeration. Thank you, everyone, and God bless us all.